Is your mouse cursor missing on your Windows laptop? I know it's super frustrating, but don't worry. In this video, I'll walk you through a few quick fixes to get your cursor back in no time. So, let's get started. Press the F pen on your keyboard to enable or disable the touchpad. Now, if your cursor suddenly reappears, that's great. But if not, let's move to the next step. Click the Windows Start button or press it on your keyboard. Then type touchpad. Press Enter key to open the touchpad settings. If your touchpad is turned off, press Enter to enable it. Now, press Tab until you reach touchpad sensitivity. Make sure all important options are turned on. And just like that, your cursor is back. Still no luck? Restart your laptop or try plugging in a USB mouse temporarily. If this video helped you out, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more quick tech fixes. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.